I've kept your flesh safe, foundling. Sip this and yours. sip this.
Again, stranger. I thought you'd been eaten by that creature in the tower. If you enjoy hunting in the fog, I can call it once again. Simply bring me a glimpse. Any glimpses at all will do. There's few pleasures quite like a glimpse of another life. You can get lost in them, forget your own troubles. Sometimes I forget which memories are mine, but no matter, they are mine now. Do we have an accord? Then you will face the beasts again. They're so eager to prove themselves worthy of their short, pitiful lives. Even if they must throw them away. Gladly send the fog away. Just bring me a glimpse. A little taste of futility, perhaps. On second thought, surprise me. That is, if we have an accord, I'll gladly send the fog away.
Thank you.
The entrance is not far, foundling. But you may regret trespassing. I speak not only of my brothers and sisters, but of their twins. Just as every flame casts a shadow, so too does the spirit. And here they manifest. Reflections, birthed from a broken mirror, a shattered place. Best not to burden yourself with such thoughts.
Thank you.
Don't overindulge.